Father, kept the same in mind. Child of God, beware that the stone you reject, it can be the head cornerstone. Beware, the one that you have come to, God will elevate them above you. I'm talking about the promise, I'm talking about the promise. God wants us for your life and for us. It will unveil in so much unusual ways. We might not understand the unveiling of the promise. We might not understand why God has positioned us in this avenue. Why he is doing it such a way. Why that he is allowing it to come through this channel. Why did he more and more unveiling his promises and his will and his mandate out of this same bum who just come into the house? That one who used to smoke and drink alcohol. How come he can be raised up as a leader over the opinion over a certain amount of years? To give it God to specialize in things that is impossible. Oh, you better know that in this hour. We must be reminded that even in the midst of it, it didn't stop Joseph. He held on to the promises of God. Many of us know the story of what God did. Every one of his dreams came to pass. Came to pass. Brothers, just know that the devil set them up to mess with God's anointed Joseph, throw him into the well, trying to get rid of him. I come in somewhere. Yet some people have been touching you in the spirit. Oh! They tried to put you in the well. But look like they know the well was a preserving place. Just to preserve you for set time. The Bible said when the I think it was Egyptians over this passing by. His brothers didn't realize that, hey, yeah, his boy is still in the well. But at the same time, the Lord sent the right people passing by. When they thought they was getting rid of him, they was preparing him to the pilot. They was preparing him. They was pushing him. Tell your neighbor. And the Bible said, hallelujah, God just more and more open doors to this man. Just when he stepped into the king's atmosphere, the doors open. That's the anointed. So the name of the anointed will never die. They was trying to kill him. But the more they push, the more they press him, the more they lead Jesus start to more and more.